Okay. So, welcome to Comfort Havoc number 2. Every video that you will see after this video was made before this video. But I'm posting this video first because 3 days ago, someone posted up something very nice on my YouTube channel. And I'm not making this video to gain more followers. I'm making this video because I try my best in all things to be as genuine as possible, to be as honest as possible, and most importantly, to be grateful as possible. I have 77 followers, and after today, I probably will have more. And I will be honest with you all right now. I've been going through a lot of shit in the last 4 years. After losing my father, I have not been the same. After getting out of the army, I have not been the same. And before I went to the army, I lost a lot of myself. The army helped me find a new purpose of life. And then that epic fail led to more epic fails and bouts of depression. And my entire adventure on YouTube has been one big epic fail. My entire acting career for the last 19 years has been one big epic fail. There have been studios here in Virginia, and I haven't been able to knock their doors down. I haven't been able to run around the side and kick in the back door, the side door, quote from Bruce Lee. And honestly, there are times where I just want to all up and just say fuck it and quit, which is why I'm making this video. I read this letter, and the person who wrote it, thank you. I will leave your name off. I really want to thank that person, plus my 77 followers, because it really only takes one good message to brighten someone's day. And no, I'm 3 days late on replying. This person, you know who you are, because I just replied to you. You made a difference today. You really made a difference. I've had a really bad day too, but this whole week has been bad. But my whole life for the last 19 years have been bad. But outside of the acting realm, my life has been worse than I let on. And I want to thank you because, honestly, I have been considering quitting for like the last 3 years. And just like, okay, I'm failing, I'm quitting. I watched Terry Crews say some stuff about Instagram followers and other things. I'm like, he's right. Because I come closer to quitting every day. Because I've been at this thing for 19 years and I haven't caught a break. But to get that one note from one of my followers, not that the other 75 followers behind this person don't reply, but this reply was very special. And he said that I deserve more followers and things like that. And no one's ever replied like that. And it made me feel good. So it's nice to know that at least one person I have made give me a positive response. When I had Comfort Havoc 1, I got one bad response, and it hurt my feelings, and it had a back and forth, and then the kid told me it wasn't him, it was his father, so I apologized to the kid, because I'm not so shallow that I can't apologize when I'm wrong. But I'm not ever going to be one of those actors who is not grateful for one fan to have made a difference. Today, that fan, I know I'm 3 days late again, made me feel like it's worth continuing. Worth fighting the good fight. And so I will until I can't. Thank you to all 75 followers and all hearted thank you to the guy who I replied to with my 3 days late video. There will be more coming. School just has me busy. Thanks for watching. Be seeing you.